There is no parenchyma according to the right lobe. The left lobe is composed of a central hypocagenic area surrounded with a relatively thin econormal rim. The latter corresponds either to thyroid tissue with a different vascular supply or to connective tissue. Note the irregular lobulated margins of the central hypocagenic part. It is essential not to mistake this pattern for a large hypocagenic nodule.